upcoming stand-up shows at the Brooklyn Academy of Music were canceled after his podcast used to get into trouble. By the way, it was a big hit. In a recap on the So Schultz Legends, his shows were going on sale soon, and there was an entire production team ready to go. Done deal. The venue is denying Schultz's claims. A spokesperson told Fox Digital it was a prospective rental that was never contracted. The decision to pass was made by BAM's senior staff. They say, well, before the podcast interview with Donald Trump, but he's one of the hottest comedians in the country. Why would you cancel? Schultz also declared Trump's election chances went.